I think this is what they call putting your money where your mouth is. Something like that.